Restart. This is the only thing I hate about the pod. 1, 2, 3, 4. What's up, guys? We're back. At attention, soldier. My sassy pose. Let's go. Sorry about that incredibly long episode.
Who knows? Who does that?
Who does? Let me see this. No, he like wipes his brow. That's not picking his nose.
Oh, so he's picking.
No, he doesn't even have a nose. Why are you shooting me?
Are you saying Legos can't have noses?
A lamp pushes stuff.
We're all just gonna be like Voldemort.
Yeah, pushing wasn't in the original Star Wars either, so.
Yes, it was. Because I remember I hated doing it.
Yeah, I can see why. We know how to push it. Oh god.
Come here, buddy! Yes, because that's. Why do you hate him?
Because I want him to activate some of his head. Hey, you. Let's take this disc.
You're my only hope, Obi-Wan. Now 1B, R2.
Wait, look at this. It's like, I got my gun. Wait, what? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? It's over here.
I thought it was dancing. Just killed the poor thing.
Oh, wait, we're supposed to go this way. Durr.
Mer.
I got my gun. Wait, what? Where'd it go? What's over here? Rebel friend, this guy's called.
We need C-3PO.
How is he gonna get over there when there's no
use
bridge?
The cane? Hammer, huh? Dude!
No, we must save our friends.
Should we? Should we really?
Get out your guns, boys! The fuck? Bell, 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 bell.
Huh?
Bell, 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 bell. It's screwing my face. Oh my god. They changed the outfit. It's not nearly as provocative as it was.
They're all wearing Speedos in the original one, if you know.
Right. Captain Antilles. Oh, hi.
What is he thinking of doing?
Bye, guys!
All of a sudden, his arm and legs come back.
And we really should probably spend some of these. Why can't I skip? Oh, the controller's dead. Burp back, guys!
Burp.
Burp.
So, you all don't like Trent. So now that we're now that he's gone, we can establish that. So just comment below and tell me the truth, and I'll make sure that he doesn't read it. So yeah, hi, my name's Haley.
You talking shit about me?
No. I was just saying how much I love you.
I can't wait to hear that.
Duh.
Yeah, still on the pickle. Right.
Baby pickle. A new hope. Chapter 2. Through the Jundland Wasteland.
The Jundland Waste.
Oh.
I didn't even have to look at it.
Go ahead.
Darth Vader searches in vain for the secret rebel plans on Princess Leia's starship. The droid R2-D2 has escaped with the Death Star blueprints on the planet Tatooine below. But R2-D2, along with his companion C-3PO, have been captured by the Jawas, small scavenger creatures who traded mechanical scrap. Young Luke Skywalker, unaware of the great destiny which lies before him, is looking for droids to help to work on his uncle's You Suck.
I didn't do anything.
You had to. I didn't press anything.
Okay, that is not how that happened.
Drop kick me.
Ben? Yeah, that's right. I'm Ben.
Bill. Sometimes it takes forever.
It's a sand castle. You made a sand castle. Kangaroo! I want one.
Great commentary, right?
Okay. Do some of this, then do some of that. Do some of this.
Really don't know what to talk about though. This place looks arid. What do you think? Oh yeah, I forgot that everyone has a double jump now, but some can't really call it a double jump. God, blame everything on me.
I'm an old man. I make the enemies to work.
Oh, I see. That looks hilarious. Head first into the quicksand. Build. By the way, the levels from this, from LEGO Star Wars 2, are a lot longer than they were in the first game. Help me out, good sir. Yeah.
scared of heights.
You're what?
I said I'm scared of heights.
Well, I'm not, because I can dive face first into that and live. See how much more building is in this game? As compared to the really minuscule amount of building in the first game. That's why I'm thinking it didn't really exist at all in the first game. Fishing in stars. Puzzles are simpler, there's just a lot more of them.
Okay, when you're building with Legos, this whole thing's a mailbox.
Yeah, but the nice thing about this thing is that when he's in your free play, if you're about to die, just switch to him, and you won't lose studs when he dies, because he's invincible. Like, he doesn't explode like other things does. He just lies down on the ground and does that for a while. And then he'll revive at full health, and you can switch to someone else. Pretty nice. Destroying them. Kill Jawas. At any time R2's awake, they'll just come and zap him. What a free good old R2 here. Oh, that's right. Bad.
Can we go and build that bridge, please?
Here's the table. Missed it. So we're dying from just water?
I'm not the same amount of time.
Why didn't you take care of this before you came out here?
Rude.
I mean, it's not like the environment changes. Shot their first thought is to run away. Bell, 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 bell. Hop on. Hey, you on? Fantastic. Build a treasure chest for stunning.
One.
Oh, I see the point of that thing, but we're supposed to see this. So, why do you have a four-person security lock into your door?
So I suppose people can break into your house.
What?
Did he know that was Princess Leia?
Machine gun! Whoa!
Jeez, get
Right, we're not talking, that's bad.
Talk.
You wanna stop?
Huh?
Yeah. Start talking more, God.
A New Hope, Chapter 3. Mos Eisley's Spaceport. In search for a pilot who can take them to a distant planet of Alderaan. Luke Skywalker, Old Ben Kenobi. The Old Ben, everyone. Yeah. Journey by Landspeeder to Mos Eisley's spaceport. Here, among the most dangerous and reckless elements of Tatooine. Okay, you read it.
Here, among the most dangerous and reckless elements of Tatooine society, they
important
hope to find someone
everywhere.
Brave. Damn.
I love the droid
you're looking at. He's like, God, that's so funny.
Tatooine Mos Eisley is your one number place. Punch the robot.
What else?
My guys, what's up? Oh god. Hey, wanna help us versus these guys?
Look where he landed, it's like a perfect spot.
George can totally build, right? Stop talking after a while.
Yeah.
That's bad.
Yeah, it's okay. You don't have to worry about doing it. It's never gonna happen.
Why didn't I have to just use the force on this or something? You wanna let me use the force? Anyway, we are building an AT-AT. Excuse me, AT-PTs. Is it AT-PT or AT?
Really?
Oh, I got stepped on and I'm gonna shut. Thanks for the help. That's on me then, seriously. That's such a dirty strategy. And we get to meet one of the most badasses in all of Star Wars history. He crouches with a barrel on his head.
Oh, why am I not the badass? Give me the badass.
Nope.
Fuck you. Oh, that green arrow. Yes, the green arrow.
Is that the favorite?
Nope, that is the spy. Oh wait, I keep thinking I'm Hansel. I wish sometimes. Oh, I'm walking into a silly double. Which is dumb because if you ever. How are they able to avoid all the trouble?
Everyone's awesome about that.
Yeah, that's true. Anyway, let's pick up Mr. Hansel over here. His voice is a lot less annoying than the priest was like, oh, let's go!
What is his name? Luke.
Wow, it's just like complete douchery, the level of that. Alright, that'll call it for today. Bye. Sorry about those last episodes, we didn't talk much.